Welcome to the Math Planet, your fast math guide. Hi everyone, I am the Quiz Ninja, and today our quiz is on solving word problems with facts to 20. Hello my dear students, today we have 5 word problems to solve. Are you ready to start? Question 1. Lily has some pencils. She gives 3 of them to Margot. Now Lily has 6 pencils. How many pencils did Lily start with?
0.
Great job! Question 2. Ben bakes some cookies. Then he bakes 8 more cookies. Now he has 12 cookies. How many cookies did Ben bake at first?
8.
Excellent. Question 3. Tina picks some apricots. She eats 4 apricots. Now she has 9 apricots. How many apricots did Tina pick to start?
0.
Amazing! Question 4. Carl works on Thursday and Friday. He works 7 hours on Thursday. He works 14 hours in all. How many hours did Carl work on Friday?
0.
Well done! Question 5. Jim has 5 oranges. Sarah has 15 oranges. How many more oranges does Sarah have than Jim?
8.
Awesome! You did it! Well done, my dear students! You did a great job today. How many questions could you answer correctly? Please write down in the comments section below to let me know.
Okay.
Thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Please do not forget to subscribe for more and more useful videos. See you later.
Bye.